Hi, I'm Dr. Dhyanesh, spine surgeon at Malti Manipal Hospital. We sit in ways that is comfortable for us, both in office, at home, which are very bad for the back, neck, and your general health. So let me explain a few things that you should notice when you're sitting in the office. Sit with your back supported. Raise the armrest to adequate levels so that your elbows are adequately supported and your hands are placed on the table without much of strain. Keep the laptop screen tilted in such a way that you don't bend your neck and you don't strain your eyes. The height of the chair should be in adequate level, that your thighs are supported and legs are flat on the floor. Many people have a perception of going for a new bed, latest bed, just by following advertisements. Don't change your mattress unless you wake up very tired in the morning or you wake up with a severe back pain. Certain points that you note when you buy a bed is that it should give you a sound sleep. It should give you a comfortable position to sleep and you are able to comfortably turn in the bed and get up from the bed. Never buy a memory foam bed for your senior citizens or people who are obese. It makes it very difficult for them to turn in the bed and to get out of the bed. Try a mattress in the shop or go for a trial only if it's comfortable, buy it. Never buy a mattress with a spring. Have a good day. Thank you.